excellent. Hallelujah, Father. We just thank you and praise you. Loving on you this morning. Hallelujah. A strong tower. Yes. Out there, I do not own the rights to the music that you hear in the background. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning, Father. But you are my glory, Lord. Yes, we're thanking you, we're praising you, we're loving you right now, we're honoring you this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Nobody. Yes, awesome God and wonderful God. Hallelujah. We thank you. We just praise you. Yes. Love you this morning, Jesus. Glorify you this morning, Father. There's nobody like you. Father, we thank you this morning. We come this morning. We enter into your gates with thanksgiving and enter your courts with praise. Father, we just thank you this morning, for you are truly an awesome God and a wonderful God. You are a loving God, a kind God. You are a just God. Father, I thank you this morning. We thank you, Father. Thanking you for your sons and daughters, hallelujah, that will join us this day. As we stand, hallelujah, as we stand interceding on the behalf of the land. God, we thank you this morning. Hallelujah, yes. You're a wonderful God this morning. You're a loving God this morning. Father God, we thank you this morning that you are our rock, you're our shield and our buckler. You are our strong tower this morning. And we just honor you. We just love you this morning. We're praising you this morning. We're lifting you up, esteeming you high this morning. Thank you, Lord God, that we enter into your gates with thanksgiving and into your courts with praise. Father God, we just thank you this morning. Hallelujah, that even though you sit high, you look low. Father God, we thank you right now that we have not a high priest that cannot be touched with the hallelujah, with the infirmities of our sickness. God, we just thank you and praise you this morning. Father, we petition you, Jehovah Rapha, our healer this morning. We thank you, our deliverer this morning. Father, Melech Hakabah, you are the King of glory this morning. And we just thank you, we just honor you, we praise you, we're loving you this morning. Father God, yes, we give you all the honor, we give you all the glory, we give you all the praise in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning, Father. Yes, yes, thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, we just thank you, we just praise you, we just love you right now in the name of Jesus. Well, good morning, saints. Praise the Lord this morning. I'm gonna give him a hand clap of praise. You can too, right wherever you are this morning. Thanking him this morning, loving on him this morning. Hallelujah, Father, we just thank you right now. Well, I wanna thank y'all for joining me this morning in this time of prayer. This time of intercession, this time of victory through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I want to read a passage of scripture from Matthew the 16th chapter. And I want to start at verse 13. And it says, when Jesus came into the coast of Caesarea Philippi, he asked his disciples, saying, whom do men say that I am, the Son of Man, am? And they said, some say that thou art John the Baptist, some Elias, and other Jeremias, or one of the prophets. He said unto them, but whom say ye that I am? And Simon Peter answered and said, thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God. And Jesus answered and said unto him, blessed art thou, Simon Barjona. For flesh and blood have not revealed it unto thee, but my Father which is in heaven. And I say unto thee that thou art Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. He said, and I will give unto thee the keys of the kingdom of heaven. And whatsoever thou shalt bind on earth, thou shalt be bound in heaven. And whatsoever thou shalt loose on earth, shall be loosed in heaven. Then charged he his disciples that they should not tell no man that he was Jesus the Christ. Give me 1 second. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Thank you, saints. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want you to know this morning, thank you, that Jesus has given us the keys to the kingdom of heaven. And whatsoever we bind up, whatsoever you open up your mouth and bind up on earth is bound in heaven. And whatsoever you loose on earth is loosed in heaven. So you got to watch the words that you speak. But this morning, we're going to bind some things up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning. Just praising God. He's an awesome God. Hallelujah. Let me say a prayer right now, and then after that, we're going to do a confession. We're going to bind up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're going to break some things in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come before you this morning. As we come on the first morning of this journey to praise you, to lift you up. Hallelujah. And to make our professions known, to come before your throne of grace boldly. Father God, we come standing on the behalf of those who are already infected with the coronavirus. Father, some may have died overnight, but we still stand declaring that this virus, it is dead in the name of Jesus. We bind it up in the name of Jesus. We loose deliverance and healing all over those that are affected, all over their families. Father God, right now we ask you to be with the doctors and nurses in the hospitals that are having to deal with this virus head on. We ask you to protect them and their families, protect those that are serving food, those that are preparing food, those that are cleaning up, hallelujah, in the hospitals and the facilities, God, hallelujah. Protect those CNAs, God. Protect those, God, the technicians, Father. Lord God, we thank you right now and comfort and strengthen their family in this time of trouble, God, because you are very present help in time of trouble. Father God, we pray that you watch over our firefighters and paramedics, Father, who have to deliver, hallelujah, go in, retrieve, and deliver these people to the hospitals. Protect them, protect their families, God. Father God, watch over the police officers. But Father, I ask you especially to watch over the correction officers, Father, who are also dealing with this enemy, hallelujah, called coronavirus that they can't see in our jails and prisons throughout this world. Father God, we ask you right now, and we bind up coronavirus in the name of Jesus, and we render it inoperable. Inoperable, we call it dead right now. It should not be resurrected. There will not be a second wave in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you right now, oh Heavenly Father, that you've given our leaders, Father. You've given those in authority in the government all over this world, Father. You've given them the sense that they need, Father, to ensure that, hallelujah, that their countries are following the proper precautions, God, and that they're crying out to you, God, not only, hallelujah, for a cure for this, Father, but also for their own lives, that they turn from their wicked ways if they're wicked, and they follow hard after you, God, and they provoke their country to follow after the true and living God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we declare right now that coronavirus and no other virus, disease, or germ succumb now our dwelling. No evil will befall us, neither shall any plague come now our dwelling. Father God, protect those right now who are on their way to work, may come into contact people today. We ask you, Father, right now in the name of Jesus, to protect our worst restaurant workers and grocery store workers. Watch over the mailman, every delivery person. Father, be with the truckers who still got to deliver to these areas, God. Keep them safe, Father. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Watch over the warehouse workers that still stocking goods and getting goods out. In the name of Jesus. Father God, and I pray right now for your people, your sheep. Hallelujah. That are following. Hallelujah. Standing with me in prayer. I pray that you continue to surround them with your shield of protection. God, surround them with grace, unearned, unmerited favor all over their lives. May your righteousness reign supreme in their life. And Father, I bind up anything that's trying to come against them that is not of you in the name of Jesus. Father God, this morning we bind up Satan and render him inoperable. Father, I bind up doubt and fear out of their lives. Father, I bind up lack out of their lives. Father, I bind up confusion out of their lives. Father, I bind up negativity and anyone that's trying to be negative in their life. God, I bind up, hallelujah, generational curses and render them inoperable in the name of Jesus. And Father, we loose this morning the power of God, the glory of
of God, the favor of God, the peace of God, the wholeness of God, the wellness of God all over their lives in the name of Jesus. Father, what you call for in their lives, you've already provided. Father, everything they need, you put it in them. Father, thank you for giving your sons and your daughters strength, might, power, and ability. Father God, this is the day that you have made. May we all rejoice and be glad in it, calling on the name of Jesus, thanking you, God, and praising you all day long. Father, thank you, because the joy of the Lord is our strength. You are the strength of our lives, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Let's give God some praise this morning. Hallelujah. Thank him this morning. Hallelujah. He is an awesome God. He is a wonderful God. He is worthy to be praised. And most of all here, he's our God. Father, we thank you that there's none like him. Hallelujah. We thank you that everything we need, you've already supplied. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. You remove back pain and knee pain, every kind of pain. Father God, watch over the children down to the thousand generation. Lord God, thank you right now that you're saving their families. Thank you right now because they're serving you. You're taking care of all of their needs according to your riches and glory. Father God, I thank you and praise you this morning in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you right now in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you and praising you. Loving on you right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Go ahead on and put your hand on your body somewhere. Touch yourself right now. I want you to say this confession after me. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I walk in divine help and divine healing. I declare my body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. And whatsoever I bind on earth is bound in heaven. And whatsoever I loose on earth is loosed in heaven. I bind up sickness and disease, germs and viruses over my body, over my household, over my family. I bind them now and render them inoperable. I loose the blood of Jesus over my life, over my house, over my family, and I declare that we shall not die but live. I declare I am healed, I am whole, I am set free in the name of Jesus. I declare that I've been made whole from the crown of my head to the soles of my feet. My God shall keep me, shall save me, shall deliver me. This is the day my God has made, and I shall rejoice, give him praise, sing praises unto him, love on him, thank him. In Jesus' name, let's give God some praise this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you this morning. You are our glory. You are a strong tower. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. There's none like you in all this earth. We love you. We praise you. We lift you up this morning. Yes, yes. Glory to your name, Heavenly Father. We loving on you. We lifting you up. We're esteeming you high. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Yes, yes. Awesome and mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Brother Harvey, I see you this morning. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning. Just praising you. Shutting the map, I see you this morning. Hallelujah. Sister Pernell, I see you this morning. Hallelujah. Thank God for you. Hallelujah. Continue to glorify him. Continue to lift God up. Continue to give him praise. Auntie Gerald, I see you. God bless you this morning. Continue to love on God all day long. I don't care what it is. When you get a chance, shout hallelujah. I don't care if you're at a red light inside a store. Just thank God. Praise God. Hallelujah. We thank you. So, hey, join me tonight, 7 p.m., right here on this station. Tell somebody, hey, join us in prayer this morning. We believe in God that for hallelujah for the impossible. We have a crazy faith that this coronavirus will die and not return in the name of Jesus. Y'all have a wonderful day. I'm Pastor James, and I want to say I love you. God bless you. Have a great day. Peace.